that I look freaking crazy right now, but I am just quickly getting ready and I just have to run a few errands, and I was like, why not take you guys with me today? So I'm just gonna vlog in. You guys, I look crazy because I just woke up and showered and everything. So now I'm just gonna go ahead. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do my everyday makeup that I usually do, and it's honestly really freaking quick. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and moisturize my face and use my foundation. I actually use the Maybelline Super Stay Full Coverage Foundation, but I use the shade 220 and I mix a little bit of 140 because this is too dark and this is too light, so both of them just work. I use more of the 220 than I do 140, so just, you know, pop it on. I just go ahead and mix it on my hand. You guys, I just have to go to Walgreens and the mall really quick. Oh, found it. So I'm just going ahead and taking my foundation brush. It looks white as heck on me right now, but foundation brush with this foundation really gives you a full coverage rather than a beauty blender, because beauty blenders usually suck up most of the foundation, but sometimes I do go back into it with the beauty blender. You guys, it probably looks really white on camera, but I swear it matches. This is such a quick look. I'm just gonna let that sit in my skin for a little bit. I look crazy on camera. I think the brightness is too high. There we go. Okay, you guys, the brightness was way too high, so that's why I was looking ghostly. So now I'm just gonna go ahead and let that sit in my skin for like a few minutes. And then I'm going to be going in with the Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless Powder in 230. I absolutely love this powder. So just, I don't drag it, I pat it into my skin. And this really does give you a smooth finish. This foundation and this together is a really good combination. Okay, now that that is on, I'm just gonna go ahead and just take a little bit of bronzer, and I'm using the Anastasia Contour Kit. Take some bronzer and just bronze up my face a little bit. And honestly, just adding a little bit of blush just to bring in some blood and color back in your face, girl. Bring that color back in your face. I love wearing baggy shirts and doing my makeup. I think it's so comfy. Anyways, right now I'm just going ahead and using my Maybelline Master Chrome Highlighter in Molten Gold. I'm not gonna go too crazy with it. Just highlight where you usually do. So I'm just gonna go ahead and fill my eyebrows in just a little bit. God, alhamdulillah, everything. I have eyebrows, you guys. I have, thank you, God. I have a full set of eyebrows, but I usually do go in and fix up any sparse areas that I have. So I'm just gonna go ahead and quickly do that real quick. You guys, I am going to pop on a lash. You guys do not have to do this if you guys are just doing like your everyday makeup. Just put on some mascara, girl, and don't even stress. Call it a day and get the hell out. Don't even stress over some lashes. Don't stress over lashes, you guys. My everyday makeup, sometimes I don't even do any of this. I'll just put lashes on, but I don't want to do that today. So I'm just gonna go ahead and pop on my lashes. Going ahead and putting some highlight in my inner corner. Tear ducts. Okay, just coating some mascara. You guys, I am not going to be applying mascara to my bottom lashes because I just want it to look very clean. So for my lips, I am going to go ahead and use a gloss, and I am using the NYX Butter Gloss in Tiramisu. So you guys, we are done. Let's get our asses to the mall and get our errands done with, and I'll see you guys in a second. I just need to change my clothes. I'm probably just gonna wear something very comfy. It's already 3:01 p.m. So I need to get out. So I'll see you guys in a second. Hey you guys, welcome back. I am about to go into the mall right now and try to get done what I'm trying to get done, but I'm not sure if they do that here. But you guys will know in like probably like 2 minutes what I'm talking about. But unless it just doesn't work out, I'm just not gonna tell you guys, you know. But that's what I am currently doing right now. You guys, it is so ugly outside. It's like sprinkling rain and really cloudy and just ugly, and it's making me freaking listen to Rihanna from freaking 8 years ago. Literally. And it's just the vibe, so why not? Girl with a broken heart, when no matter what you need. Just can't be true, and I know that he knows I'm unfaithful, and it kills him inside to know that I am happy with some other guy. I can see him dying. I don't wanna do this anymore. I don't wanna be the reason why. Every time I walk out the door, I see him dying. Okay guys, I'm sorry, but that was a vibe. Like, I just had to get that out of my system. So right now, like I said, currently in front of the mall, about to go in and try to do something, try to get something done. So fingers crossed. Mwah! This is your guys' email?
Here.
Yeah. Is it gonna steam?
A bit. It's 380 Fahrenheit.
It's what?
380 Fahrenheit.
Oh, okay. I thought it was gonna.
No.
Okay, I was like, wait.
Sometimes it will feel like that.
Oh. Oh my god, it did kind of smoke. It's kind of. Yeah, it's cute. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Here we can.
You too. Thank you, guys. Ew. It is so ugly outside. Look, this is what I was talking about, you guys. Ew. 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 The car alarm's about to go off, y'all.
Oopscredit.com.
Oops. Pretty. Okay, you guys, that was a success. Thank God. 12:30, who called me?
Scam likely be calling me way too much. Like, leave me alone. Fuck. My mall trips are never successful, so I'm so happy. So, my mall trips are never, like, how many times did I tell you guys I was gonna go to the mall and go to Target and stuff, but I never do, so I'm, like, so proud of myself. Guys, I hate tight spots. I'm getting such bad anxiety. So now, I wanna get something to eat, but I'm not sure what I want to eat. So, once I figure it out, I'll get back to you guys. You guys, I just got some Little Caesars. And now I need to stop at McDonald's and get a large Coke with light ice. Cause is a meal complete without a large Coke with light ice? It is not. Come on. It's so big. It's 5:03, so it is like rush hour. I'm so impatient. Like, move out. One truck, two truck, three truck, four. A large Coke with light. Oh, no, you're fine.
How you doing?
Good, thank you.
Okay,
sorry. I just gave her like all change. I'm the type of person that like has to have like perfect change, unless it's like above like 50 cents and I'll just give a dollar. But if it's like 626, 602, or 212, or 106, like you're getting the exact amount of change. Thank you so much. You too. You guys, I'm just gonna enjoy my music and get back to the house, and then I'll see you guys when I get there because I don't wanna get copyrighted. And it's like cloudy and sad outside, so I gotta get to it with my music and get uppity up up, you know? So I'll see you guys in a second. Just smashing on food. I'm so hungry. And I'm just watching, I'm about to watch a movie. You guys, comment down some good movies or TV shows on Netflix, because I don't know any good TV shows on Netflix. I wanna watch You, and I know everybody watched it but me, but I need to get onto that. I wanna know some new TV shows and some new movies. You guys, literally, I watch YouTube all day. And that's it. Like YouTube videos, or I'll watch a movie, but I'll watch like Monsters Inc., like a Disney Pixar movie. Like, I'm such a kid, it's crazy. Just a chilling day. It's so ugly out. We're supposed to be getting a storm, like an ice storm tonight, and I'm not excited at all. Well, I love watching Mark Wiens on YouTube. He makes me so hungry when I watch him, it's crazy.
Hey everyone, hope you're having an amazing day. It's Mark Means.
I am now Mark.
Code.
So when I go to Little Caesars, I always get these two on the side, the butter garlic and the cheesy jalapeno. I think it's fire. You guys, yo.
So we're just taking, we parked over on the other side in an empty lot.
I'm so hungry.
And we're just walking down the street to get there. I can almost smell the fish already. Construction zone. And now down the neighborhood path. Oh, I can smell it. You're on your way to the fish fry as well?
Yes.
Yeah, he's on his way here too. But walking down this entire alley. Let's go walk. Don't even take a seat, just directly.
This is cheesy sauce.
Step into the kitchen and the you're just like floating around this room. They have the main griddle pan, which is over wood, which is just sizzling with spices. And he just like he flicked in some curry leaves. It's just bubbling like hot.
What YouTubers do you guys watch?
Massive pans of rice.
Oh, look, no. You guys are telling me that does not look good. I swear, I watch Mark religiously. Yum, boy. Yes. You guys, right after I'm done eating, I'm gonna show you guys what. No, I'm not gonna show you guys what I got from the mall. It, like I said, the mall was a. Let me put the volume down for a second. But like I said, my mall trip was a success for once. So Yeah, I'm super excited. Super stoked. Guys, what the fudge do they put in Coke? Like, I swear this is so addicting. Like, so addicting. It's crazy. Like, I want to know what that is. Crazy. So, the place that I got my hoodie made at, it's actually in Southland Mall in Michigan. Well, in Taylor. So, that's where I got my hoodie made. They were actually super nice. Like, she made sure that I was satisfied. I'll link them down below, or their email I actually have in their video, because I got like a little clip of it. But when she was making the hoodie, you guys, it was so freaking satisfying when she was like cutting it. It was like the sound. I told her, I was like, that is so satisfying. She was like, I know. I love like when you're cutting thick paper and you hear that noise. I hope you guys like this vlog. It's all over the place, but I really don't care. I just like take you guys along with me with my day. I don't feel lonely, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So, yes. So, when I went to the mall, I thought I wasn't going to show you. Might as well, whatever. Because you guys are going to see it anyways. So, from the mall, I got this hoodie made with my name on it. For YouTube. It's got my name. And then I have the subscribe logo on the bottom of it. It's a very thick, nice material hoodie. This is what I was getting made over there. Like, if I'm gonna wear Gucci, he's already freaking a millionaire, so might as well promote yourself, you know? Like, I'm gonna be traveling, so therefore I'm gonna wear this hoodie and promote myself, you know? Why not? Also, because when I'm traveling, I wanna vlog, so it doesn't make me feel that weird. Okay, you guys, I thought I might as well take you guys with me. Just putting my shoes on and let's go. You guys, it's so ugly outside right now. My alarm's about to go off in my car again, and I don't care. Okay, you guys, usually when I get in my car and I unlock it, the alarm goes off. And I'm so happy that didn't happen today. Car is so tinted that I honestly myself can't even see out of it. Okay, let me try this. He be begging me to kick on. Hey, when I get up, leave it wet like some snow glow. Hey, I'm fighting with these because I'm pretty too mad. Okay. That was God telling me to turn up. Go. I have such bad road rage, which is not good.
Ew, what?
Do not smoke cigarettes. Let me just put it out there, but. You guys hear about the new law that you gotta be 21 now to buy ciggies. I'm gonna listen to a throwback. You guys, like I said, I need a new tripod. This one keeps clicking buttons. If you guys hear a button noise, it's my tripod clicking for me. I don't know why, but it is. Oh my God, this is my shit. You should let me love you. Let me be the one to give you everything you want and need. Make me your selection. Look who I see when I walk in. Look who I see when I walk in. That's little mama. Hi, baby. Say hi, Bella. Oh, my pretty baby. The place where she decides to sit on a box. Like, come on now. Get it together, Bella. Get it together, mama. She's like, get away from me. Peace. This is my current view right now. I'm just here editing videos and watching you. This is my Friday night. I've been watching you and I'm on like the third episode. And this shit is already crazy. Like, what the hell? Okay, you guys, I'm just gonna finish editing my videos, do some laundry, and call it. And I'm probably not gonna call it a night till like 2. And right now it's 7:30, so I'm just gonna be chilling now. So, yeah. Really hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, make sure you guys give this video a huge thumbs up. Hit that red subscribe button down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, babies. Mwah.